Austin, Texas recently released its annual water quality report, and our water nerds dug through it so that you don't have to. In this video, we're going to go over our big takeaways from the report. Make sure to comment below to suggest which city our water nerds should tackle next. Let's start with cyanide. The presence of cyanide in a drinking water system seems alarming, so we wanted to add a bit of context. Cyanide is associated with effluent from discharge from industrial facilities. However, it also naturally occurs in certain foods and plants. Cities are legally required to disclose if cyanide is detected during and after the treatment process. Our bodies are equipped to handle low levels of cyanide, but it becomes toxic when concentrations become extremely high. For example, guava juice, spinach, and almonds all contain a safe level of cyanide. Next is lead. As of the latest data, it appears that Austin has an effective corrosion control system in place and low levels of lead in treated water. However, if you live in a home with lead pipes, these data don't necessarily correlate to what's coming out of your tap. Water leaving the treatment facility may be within the 15 parts per billion threshold, but can become corrosive once it hits lead plumbing. If you live in a home with lead pipes or lead plumbing, we highly recommend purchasing a filter that's optimized to remove lead from drinking water. Last is chloramine. While most municipalities use chlorine as a primary drinking water disinfectant, Austin's water is disinfected with chloramine. Chloramine is primarily responsible for what many customers report as the bad taste or pool smell of tap water. Unlike chlorine, chloramine does not dissipate if a container of water is left in the refrigerator overnight. Most one-size-fits-all water filters use filtration media that doesn't do a great job removing chloramine, but the filters that we design and build at Hydroviv for Austin use special filtration media that is purposefully designed to remove chloramine as well. Our water nerds need to know where to go next. Comment below and let us know which city we should dig into. Make sure to subscribe to get notified when your video goes live.